Hey guys, wanted to come tell you to remind you to nominate for homecoming. It is that time of year, so we will be nominating on Tuesday and Wednesday of this week. You can do it in a cafeteria during your lunch period, and then we're going to vote on Thursday and Friday for homecoming court. So be sure that you nominate on Tuesday and Wednesday of this week for your homecoming.
Like magic, damn, you lookin' so good, now gotta have it. You flip my whole world upside down. You like the perfect melody, now would you harmonize with me? Yeah, you got me floating off the ground. You're a symphony, you're my favorite sound. When I look at you, I hear my heart pound. Baby, you like a song stuck in my head.
Welcome to Eagle Vision for Tuesday, September 22nd, 2020. I'm Sarah, and today's top story is a quick update on the national TikTok debate. Last Friday, it looked like the US was ready to ban new downloads of TikTok and WeChat, two popular China-based apps that the Trump administration warned posed security threats to American users. The Commerce Department issued an order that would have prohibited new downloads as of Sunday. But as of Sunday afternoon, each app was still alive, at least temporarily. President Trump said he was watching last-minute deal between TikTok, Oracle, and Walmart promoting a one-week delay from the Commerce Department on TikTok's ban. A judge in California issued a temporary injunction blocking the administration's WeChat ban. We'll keep you updated as the story unfolds. In national headlines late Friday night, Justice Ruth Bader Ginsburg, the cultural and feminist icon, passed away at 87 years old. The Supreme Court announced her death, saying that the cause was complications from cancer of the pancreas. As the architect of the legal fight for women's rights in the 1970s, Ginsburg served 27 years on the nation's highest court, becoming its most prominent member. It's now time for today's announcements. Pay attention, we're moving fast. Your counselors will be doing power lunches on Tuesdays. Look for their tables set up in the commons during lunch. Get your power school logins, ACT fee waivers, college application fee waivers, and answer quick questions. You have to do this during lunch before you are dismissed. Once you're dismissed, you're not able to do it on the way back to class. Baseball tryouts are today at 3:30. You must have your own transportation to and from tryouts. You also need a physical in hand to try out. Tryouts are for all 8th through 12th graders. Students are responsible for providing their own mask. The school does not provide the mask for you. You must have a mask on to attend school. If you carry a bag, please, 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 please keep an extra mask in there because I don't want COVID, you don't want COVID, none of us want COVID. Students, please make sure you're wearing your mask correctly over your nose and below your chin. Thanks. Students, don't forget if you have a pending COVID test, you should not attend school until you have the test results. Students who test positive should provide documentation to the school and follow state quarantine orders. If you have any questions, you should contact our school nurse, Mrs. Cross. This year, it's more important than ever to keep up with the news and info. We have lots of video content to check out online. Head to hornlake.com and click on the subscribe link to get a full access of our YouTube library. That's it for today's episode here at Horn Lake. We are better students, always growing, and expecting more. Stay tuned for your lunch menus and athletic schedules. We'll see you here tomorrow. Have a fantastic day.
When all eyes met, it was like magic. Damn, you lookin' so good, now gotta have it. You flip my whole world upside down. You're like the perfect melody, now would you harmonize with me? Yeah, you got me floating off the ground. You're a symphony, you're my favorite sound. When I look at you, I hear my heart pound. Baby, you like a song stuck in my head. I can't get you out. you're looking so good, I gotta have it. You flip my whole world upside down. You're like the perfect melody. Now would you harmonize with me? Yeah, you got me floating off the ground. You're a symphony, you're my favorite sound. When I look at you, I hear my heart.